Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya. Let us see today's job notification details. So friends, today's job notification details are from Northeast Front Run Railway Limited. So this is inviting for the recruitment of 2020 with 29 number of vacancies. So before getting into other details of this notification, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notification. So friends, getting into the detailed notification, as I said, Northeast Front Run Railways is inviting with 29 number of vacancies. So this is for the post of teacher, that is PGT, TGT as well as PRT. Now let us see the educational qualification details, important dates as well as how to apply for this application form through an online method. So coming to the qualifications, you must have a qualification like graduate or it could be B.Ed or the equivalent from a recognized post. So with any of these qualifications, you will be suitable for applying this post. And age limit is according to recruitment norms and there is a salary package for each post. So for the post of PGT, it is 27,500 rupees and for the TGT, 26,250 rupees and for the PRT, 21,250 rupees. And there will be a selection procedure based upon interview. So the candidates who are qualifying in interview only will be opted for the job. So this is how the selection procedure will be. So coming to the important instructions, friends. So when you get into the website of this notification, you have to check all the instructions, then thoroughly fill the details and submit your passport size photos of 2 or 3 copies along with a signature, ID proof and educational qualification certificates. And after submitting it, then print out this application form for further use. Now coming to the important dates, so as it is based upon interview, so the important dates are for the walk-in interview itself. So this will be conducted from 33rd March 2020 to 31st March 2020 in the morning hours itself. So make sure that you will appear for this interview within the dates itself. So I hope you all got the details right. If you have any queries rather than these, you can follow the link that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. I will be coming up with new job notifications for you all. If you like this video, please raise a thumbs up, share and comment. Thank you for watching.